is very useful, showing us how we reduce the accident.